Well, hey everybody. I did kite today. Today's December the 15th. I went out two times. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna insert a Garmin Connect that goes along with my watch and Strava that shows how many times I went out and back, out and back. The first one was every bit of 6.5 miles. And this one was, I think it was right at just 6 miles. So I did two sets, covered a lot of ground, but man, I thought I was going further. You know, the first time was more, so I can understand that. Let me say this, kite surfing is really, strenuous. Unless I'm doing something wrong, it is tiring me out. All right, well, I'll let you know how I did. I'll insert the graphic right there. Hey, watch out. Let's drop one of the buoys right there and let's put one in the reef. It's gonna be a full on. Full on reef.
Yeah? I'm in the front.
Alright, I'm gonna go rig.
I've got it.
All right, everybody, that's Steve. He's taking it down here to this end where we'll be a little closer to our spot. As you can see, today is maybe a good day to surf, but look at all this trash. I've got to be able to keep the kite out of that trash. But the waves look good. Well, when I say waves, the white caps look good. We'll see. The water's cleaning up from the storm.